Hello, my name is Samantha. I have recently read the book The Dark Hills Divide. It was written by Patrick Hartman. It is the first book from the Land of Elyon series. It is about a 12-year-old girl named Alexa who wants to see what is on the other side of the wall that is built to keep untamed evil out. There is a shocking ending that I doubt you will guess. It is an amazing story that you should read if you're brave enough to see what's on the other side of the wall.